So here's how you do Mexican corn. Find a nice roasted ear and get your mayonnaise. Slather on your mayonnaise. If you don't pep mayonnaise on, the cheese won't stick to it. Okay. We're using Parmesan cheese, but you can cook cheese, Mexican cojilla cheese. There you go. Mexican corn. Awesome.